dance.
Essential.
It was deep. It was soulful. It was techno. It was disco.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
A kaleidoscope of sounds. It was truly underground.
Hi, this is DJ Seinfeld.
This is Josie Rabel.
My name is Nina Chris.
An essential mix in the cloud where we can dance and sing out loud.
Raise your hands in the air. Let's do a mic check. Make some noise!
I must have went to house heaven because nothing's that divine.
Essential.
Radio 1's Essential Mix.
Hi, I'm Pete Tong, welcoming you to another Essential Mix. Excited to welcome back the dynamic duo of A-Track and Armin van Helden. Now, their last Essential Mix was back in 2013, and that was a bit special, featuring an hour of at the time unreleased Duck Sauce tracks and demos.
Oh, yes, you do. Oh, you.
They stormed back in 2020 with a string of sample-heavy tunes, and I can tell you that they've gone looking for those old-school samples in this, their second appearance together on these turntables. Please welcome, for a two-hour journey into dance music history, it's Duck Sauce.
It was deep, it was soulful, it was...
Radio 1.
Tito, Mike C, Peso,
BLB,
rockin' it, rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Tito,
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Mike C,
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it.
Peso,
rockin' it, yes, he is rockin' it. We're all rockin' it, you should be rockin' it, rockin' it. Rockin' it, rockin' it, rockin' it, rockin' it, yeah.
Hell no. I know you didn't just touch my goddamn radio. I'll show you real music. That's real music. You hear that?
If you can't rap, what is a beat without a live clap? Well, I could do it all, baby, just like that. What is a DJ if you can't scratch? What is a MC if you can't rap? What is a beat without a live clap? Well, I could do it all, baby, just like that. A party people all around. Can you get down? I wanna see you dance to my dangerous beat. Everybody freak. You know who I am, I rock two turntables with Uncle Jam. I'm the Egyptian lover, baby, I'm number one. I'm a mixer, scratcher, rapper, loving son of a gun. I rock the live dancers on a freaky night with the Egyptian lover. It's gonna be right, make all the pretty girls scream while they dance, cause I'm the Egyptian lover, king of romance. What is a DJ if you can't scratch? What is an MC if you can't rap? What is a beat without a live clap? Well, I could do it all, baby, just like that.
Word, you know, boy, you about to get busy with it right now.
Yo, word up, Marley, you know what time it is.
I mean, there's too many suckers out there thinking that we can't do it. Yo, we gonna do it or what?
Back again!
We'll be right back. together. us over the sleeper. Condition there, condition sedated breathing. The sensation of viscose sheets on naked flesh. Soft and warm, but lonesome in the blackened ocean of night. Confined in the helpless safety of desires and dreams, we fight our insignificance. The harder we fight, the higher the wall. Outside, the cancerous city spreads like an illness. Its symptoms in cars that cruise to inevitable destinations, towed by the silent spotlight of society-created paranoia. Where love cannot take root. No shadows will replace the warmth of your contact. Love is dead in Metropolis. Or contact revolt, or partition. What a waste. The city, a wasting disease.
World's best DJs.
You're listening to Duck Sauce on the Essential Mix, exclusively for Radio 1 and R1 Dance.
DJ's task was just to play records. What more could you ask? named Glove has reigned supreme as the turntable wizard of the hip-hop scene. So listen to him, check him out, but remember this: when the Glove's on the wheels of steel, he's reckless. This high-powered music is truly unique as the Glove cuts the rhythm to the hip-hop beat. He moves like a madman as he spins his disc. He's the number one scratcher on the DJ list. He's reckless.
special.
Won't you come along with me?
From what I've heard them say, the music that they play is nothing like you ever heard before. Once you get to dancing, you can't stop your feet, 'cause the rhythm keeps in time. What you say now?
Are you ready or not? It's only up the street. Everybody's dancing and everybody's on the beat. I'm a begging you now, it's where we both to be. Everybody's dancing and everybody's on the beat. Are you ready or not? It's only up the street. Everybody's dancing and everybody's on the beat.
Say that you'll accept this invitation.
Would you say you could come along?
Music can give lovers inspiration.
It's just a place where we belong.
Nobody has a care when there's music in the air. It's nothing like you ever seen before.
People dancing all night long.
Won't you say you got the time, gonna go there?
Are you ready or not? It's only up the street. It's where we want to be. Everybody's dancing and everybody's on the beat.
What you say? You and I should go together.
What you say?
vibration. And I'm so lucky that I feel the way I do, girl. I've got no heavy complications to keep my love from coming straight through you. Oh, you are smiling with another. Your eyes keep telling me you just don't care. If we could talk just for a minute, I'd get your number and we'd go from there.
Oh, you're on my mind.
And I love to make you mine.
I'll make you mine.
You're a hot girl, so to me. Turn your love to ecstasy.
Baby,
you are on my mind. And I love to make you mine.
I'll make you mine.
You're a hot girl, so to me. Moment, and now you know the way I feel about you, girl. You keep on seeking my attention. I think I see what you have planned to do. With some excuse, you leave the table. You want to meet me near the powder room, yeah. I follow you without this notice. You touch my hand and slip your number to me.
Was it?
is the sound of Dark Sauce. Brand new mix for 2020. A-Track and Armin van Helden in the house exclusively for R1 Dance and Radio 1 as we continue. Turn it up.
The message is very simple. Think for yourself and question authority.
Accepts no responsibility for the next record. This is a request.
Thank you.
I'm a hook on love. ashes are but a matter of time. Could this be the real thing? Or is this just another fling? Seen by millions nationally. Lumovo, Plager, G Quarterly. Because he's down on his etiquette. Charivari is really it.
Charivari. 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 Charivari.
Smoking on his cigarette. Listening to his car cassette. Cruising with his hot playmate. In his Porsche 928. Heading for the highest heights. For the climax of the night. The people there, they just won't quit. Because the music's really it.
Sorry, worry. Sorry.
Source, aka A-Track and Armin van Helden, exclusively for BBC Radio 1 and R1 Dance as we continue.
She left me for another man. All the stars upon her hand. As she flew out to Japan. I can quite understand. She left me for another man. Q killed all my best made plans. I gave her diamond rings, expensive than everything.
I can't quite understand. I can't quite understand. I can't quite understand. I can't quite understand. I can't quite understand.
Left for another man. All I saw was the palm of her hand as she flew to Japan. I can't quite understand. She left for another man. Killed all my best made plans. I gave her diamond rings, expensive furs and everything.
I gave her my life, darling, yeah. She left me for another man.
She left me.
Yeah, she left me too.
I gave her money.
She ain't nothing but.
I know, I gave her Cadillacs. I gave her money, real money. I'm talking about big cash. She ain't nothing but a.
Yeah, man, she ain't even give me a chance to give her what I wanted to give her.
What?
Nothing fool, though.
That's Donnie for you.
Thank you. I would just like to say a few words about nudity in the world today. And I, for one, am just appalled by it. Why, did you know that underneath their clothing, the entire population of the world is walking around completely naked? Is that disgusting? And it's not just people, although goodness knows that's bad enough. But animals too, even cute little doggies and pussycats can't be trusted. Underneath their fur, absolutely naked.
Essential.
BBC.
Radio 1's Essential Mix.
somebody ask me. Somebody ask me.
And the vineyards of Bordeaux.
Eskimo, Arapaho, move their body to and fro. Hit me with your rhythm stick, hit me, das ist gut, say fantastic. Hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me with your rhythm stick, it's nice to be a lunatic. Hit me, hit me, hit me.
Now you check out me, ski on, break a dawn, daddy, you on, y'all. But come on, and come on, I'm gonna tell you a little something about myself. And when I'm talking, take the game to put him up on the shelf. It's not the jack, it's not the queen, and it's not the king. It's just the ace MC doing his thing. I'm not a dope deal, and not a number runner. Just a systematic MC stunner. Don't need a limousine, don't need a Rolls Royce, just my microphone.
microphone and my golden voice. Don't all you sucker, sucker MCs just stop. And now you check out me, you keep on to the break the door, batty do all y'all. Come on and come on, you say my name.
Okay, everybody. Yo!
Hi!
Hello!
It's almost time to go!
Aww.
But first, let's go back and remember what we did today!
Okay!
Can you help me?
Yeah!
Can we dance?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it! I'll break it down!
Across the finish line, A-Track and Armin van Helden's excellent adventure, journeying deep into dance music history. Many thanks to Duck Sauce, and you can stream their mix again on the BBC Sounds app. Perfect for a socially distant Zoom party, we reckon. And I've got to tell you, Frankie Wah makes his debut on these turntables next week. Until then, from me, Pete Tong, see ya.
It's the same kind of story that seems to come down from long ago. Two friends having coffee together when something flies by their window. It might be out on that lawn, which is wide, at least half of a playing field. Because there's no explaining, your imagination can make you see and feel. When your body wants nothing, you're hypnotized. Now it's not a meaningless question to ask if they've been and gone. I remember a talk about North Carolina in a strange, strange pond. You see, the sides were like glass in the thick of a forest without a road. And if any man's hand ever made that land, then I think it would have showed. And that's why it seems like rain.
Brilliant, arresting, extravagant.